never been under pressure to get married by my parents, but I've had friends who have, and it's annoying because the pressure on girls make them actually do stupid things, and you see people now going into marriages for the wrong reasons, and it sucks, and it has to stop. You know, there's no age for marriage. I can get married when I'm 30, it's fine, it's okay, it's my choice, not yours, right?